An opium problem before Min showed up.
Try not to think about it.
You're fine, I promise you. Suppose gone, Bhadra, you're safe. No more Tarun Matara. Take her back to the camp. I don't know where Sabal is, and I don't trust him.
What's this about Sabal?
Not now. We have bigger problems. Bagan's about to hit Utkarsh with artillery. We can't let that happen. Destroy those cannons before they wipe Utkarsh off the map.
I'm on it.
Is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Kirat needs you now more than ever. The Golden Path's reign of terror has reached epidemic proportions and must be stopped. Bagan Min himself urges you to enlist with the Royal Army to stem this tide of evil. Join him and put an end to this tyranny. Bagan's light shine upon you all. From the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Bagan Min wishes to remind you that he is still firmly in control of Kirat. The Golden Path may claim that his influence is faltering, but do not believe their lies. To question Bagan Min is to commit an act of high treason. The punishment for treason is severe. Shine upon you all. From the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Do not loot the bodies of fallen Royal Army soldiers. Their weapons and equipment are the property of Bagan Min. Taking these items is no different from robbing our great leader. Any civilians found looting Royal Army bodies will face arrest and swift punishment. May Bagan's light shine upon you all.
Sabal! You must evacuate that town!
I'm not evacuating on your say-so.
They missed. I repeat, they missed. You hear that?
Get the soldiers out! We have dispatched Advance guard to your location.
I am not abandoning.
They're bracketing our position. Clear the channel.
So where's that help?
We're almost at your position. I think we got soldiers right behind us.
Ajay, protect the sappers heading your way. They will disable the guns.
Thank you.
Both sappers are down.
Get the explosives and finish what they started.
That said, you're in the clear.
They would have flattened Utkarsh if it wasn't for you. I don't think people really know how much they owe you, Ajay. You've earned yourself a break. But a small one. If you have any unfinished business left, I suggest you take care of it. Kirat will need your undivided attention for this final push.